Sue Griever the chimpanzee and Chewbacca the snow macaque. They're out here hanging out, having a bath. What do you think? Swimming around. Chewbacca is actually an aquatic monkey. This guy actually has been able to dive underwater and hold his breath since he was just a couple months old. He's been a real good swimmer. The Griever, on the other hand, only swims if he can touch the bottom. You bottom bound. Come on.